Mongols envahit notre île. Ils sont cruels. Impitoyables. Infatigables. Nous sommes 80 samouraïs contre toute une armée. Nous luttons pour stopper l'envahisseur. Aujourd'hui, je meurs pour mon peuple. Ils doivent être des milliers, mon oncle.
Nous affronterons la mort. Et nous défendrons notre île.
Tradition! Courage! Honneur! C'est ce qui fait de nous ce que nous sommes. Nous sommes les guerriers de Tsushima! Nous sommes des samouraïs! Oh! Seigneur Adachi, allez et brisez leur volonté. Viens.
Envahisseur, envoyez votre meilleur guerrier pour m'affronter.
Nada, Kinnida.
Je suis Harunobu Adachi, descendant du légendaire Yoshinobu Adachi.
Avancez, Seigneur Sakai. Quitte à le payer de nos vies.
À vos ordres, Seigneur Shimura.
Samouraï, nous devons pourchasser le chef mongol. Allez, tous avec moi. En voilà encore d'autres. Anéantissez-les.
Ah!
reste plus que nous. Une seule voie s'offre. Trouver le chef mongol et l'éliminer sur le champ.
Je combattrai avec vous jusqu'au bout.
Je sais.
Raided lords of Kelthus surrendered and shaken. Their magna burned alive as they watch. Stripped of magic, the armies of Glaivegate fell. To Sandrak, the bold and terrible tyrant of Rayshar. They called him their ruler, as he was of east and west, and the horns of their ancestors trumpeted blood. Protest.
Hardcore.
Hush.
Passage to the sands of Oromon was secured. The Sky Islands.
Careful.
I'm being careful.
With winged as careful as last time.
Careful,
And the that's not a word.
Earth yawned wide as he spoke, declaring
the Magni of their order now vanished.
Damn.
You think Sandrak really talks like that?
I'm concentrating.
Maybe he bores his enemies to death.
I'm concentrating.
But Line.
But I am not.
But I am not the man content to simply wonder.
I am. I'm wondering at every third word.
Distracted. Go, go, go.
No one cares about us and Oromin.
Pull it off.
Sandrak's coming our way.
Got it. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, everyone please take your seats.
Hey, wait up. Luna!
Over here, Jack. Lie down.
After you. How much did we get?
We.
I provided moral support.
Yeah.
Maybe the others made out better.
One can hope.
Did Caleb ever tell you his plans for this caper he's got in mind up in Topside?
I think he just likes to say caper.
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 It's a fun word.
It feels sneaky. Also, you two stay out of Topside. No one's using the cargo lift. Come on. So I wasn't paying attention. What was the play about?
Kalthus surrendered to Sandrak, and then he burnt all their magna. Alive.
Well, that's not nice at all. What kind of message does that send? It's pretty rude.
That Sandrak is a boss. That's what it says.
You missed the part where he's called the Tyrant of Rayshar, right?
You said you weren't paying attention.
Maybe I just wanted to see what you took away from it all. Let's cut through the market.
Sure, but let's keep an eye out for the constables. The market seems kind of dead tonight.
There's talk of a bunch of airships coming into dock. Some hivers probably think they can make easy money unloading cargo.
Maybe that's what we should have done instead of stealing from the hat guy. He was a bust.
By any metric, a man with a hat indicates a perfectly respectable mark.
That sounds made up. So, when are you gonna tell them? Are you gonna tell them?
Maybe. I don't know. Feels late for it now.
You made it late.
Because I hate goodbyes.
Sure. I get that. What's up? You're in no hurry to get back.
No.
You're thinking how much you're going to miss this garbage heap.
Please, would you?
Don't call my home a garbage heap.
I don't want to spend my life living above a bottomless hole in the ground, Jack.
We don't technically know if the wound is totally bottomless.
All signs point to yes.
They'll be okay, Luna. I'll watch over them.
I've got an idea.
Target practice?
Why not? It's our civic duty as citizens of the Saren Underbridge.
It's janitorial work.
Probably would have made more money clearing off these large barnacles than we did at that play.
Fair. You're all about duty right now, aren't you? Nice. You'll make a good soldier. I hear they give better uniforms to the Lightless that can summon a little magic like this.
There's a war, Jack. It's not about the uniform.
Or maybe it's better boots.
Cheese, Jack.
Wait, what?
Soldiers get to eat real cheese. Boots are just extra.
Huh. Rasharn's got no idea what's coming.
Make corporal, I can even buy land. A whole farm just full of boots.
Look, I know I keep saying I get it, but I don't. Not really. You're the first person I've met that actually wants to fight in the Everwar.
No one escapes the draft, Jack.
They do all the time. You're not even going to try.
Besides, I don't want to fight in the Everwar. I want to fight for Lucium.
Exactly the same thing?
Just shut up and shoot.
When they ship you off to fight in the Everwar, where do you think they'll end up sending you?
Who knows? Maybe I have just enough magic not to be considered lightless, and I'll have a say in where they send me. A Magnus gets a say. Probably.
No offense, but what we do is kind of like...
Pew, pew, pew.
A Magnus is like... Pow, bing, brrrr! I mean, it's not even a contest.
Yeah, some magic might as well mean no magic, as far as the Magni are concerned. Oh, I can smell Fife's stew from here.
Pretty sure the whole neighborhood can. You know, everything he cooks tastes vaguely like regret.
We're home.
Jack!
Whoa!
No love for the boss? Come here.
Are you leaving us? You turn 16 in the morning, and that's when the soldiers fear you into the army because Jack said life is unfair.
Or you could ignore the draft like a normal person.
Happy birthday. No one tells me anything. How'd you score?
We're officially the worst street thieves in Saren. Hopefully Caleb redeems us.
Dug this out at the back of Troy's place. I guess we can act like it's cake.
Oh no, you're not eating that. Shoe.
Probably wise. Stew's almost ready anyway. Grab us some tubers from up top, Jack.
Sure thing.
Tubers?
Drance. Vous êtes trop rapide pour moi.
Allez, le sorcier, attrape-nous.
Ralentis, tu vas épuiser notre méchant.
Ça, c'est ta tour. Elle est maléfique.
Ça lui arrive d'être fatiguée. Il faut que je retourne à mes études.
Oh, fais un effort, le voyage a été très long aujourd'hui. Pitié, ma mère nous a dit de tout faire pour l'épuiser. Sois fort, sorcier. Le combat est loin d'être terminé.
Votre mère va se demander où on est passé.
La route a été longue. Tu as le droit de te dégourdir les jambes.
Oui.
Amicia !
Regarde ça.
Un château.
Allons voir.
Bon, très bien. Allez, on court. Hugo ! Tu vas suer comme un bœuf.
C'est moi qui suis comme un bœuf.
C'est bon pour toi. J'adore ton nouveau chez toi.
C'est un château.
D'accord.
Lucas le perfide attaque mon château.
Oui. Et je vais te transformer en scarabée.
Amicia, il est trop fort. Il faut qu'on se cache.
Oui.
Je vais compter jusqu'à 10. Ensuite, je viendrai vous chercher, roi Hugo et...
Amicia l'Amazone.
Évidemment. Alors maintenant, filez.
Viens, Amicia l'Amazone. On doit trouver une bonne cachette.
Je serai à vos côtés, Majesté.
I'm gonna hang your head on a wall! Good! I was waiting for it!
Un jeu dangereux.
Nous aussi.
Redémarrage du système d'attaque.
Le quartier est verrouillé. Ordre du sénateur.
Par ici. On va faire un détour.
Déjà scanné au point de contrôle.
Du calme, officier. Le sénateur s'assure juste que tout est réglé. Et c'est reparti.